That's when I'm joined with the birthday boys upstairs. Not a Ken and Mick in the booth, guys.
I was going to say, how much cake are you going to have? There'll be so many candles between Darren and Chris.
But you're not that old.
Well, between the two of them.
You think?
Can you imagine if it were John's birthday today, too, be a fire hazard?
Hey, now.
A lot of tin music down there, boys.
I thought our guys were supposed to shut John's mic.
Oh, there's a penalty hitting in the back.